Have you recently lost someone you love? There may be a message waiting for you. He's lectured on 5 continents before thousands of people, written 15 books on the subject of metaphysics, broadcast to millions. And now, he's made a film. From director Darryl Lanka comes the most provocative new film of the year. What happens after we die? And what if there's more to the story?
Why am I here?
Than we ever imagined.
I was a doctor in Nigeria at the time of my death. The boy who murdered me was a patient.
I saw everything from high above, everyone rushing to the accident. It was so surreal.
We invite you to join Albert Einstein.
This is the mathematical proof of the survival of consciousness after death.
Cochise.
The spirit world is timeless.
And a few friends.
And I see absolutely no reason to go flitting around time and space just because I'm no longer flesh and blood.
The most interesting thing about them.
Proud that I died for a cause that I believe in. And I'm proud that I serve my country.
Is that they're dead.
Being in that light, it was so beautiful. And I felt so loved.
Somewhere between science.
When I first arrived in spirit, I asked my guide if I could meet God. And he showed me an image of the universe.
Faith.
Jews, Christians, Hindus, Buddhists, whatever, all roads lead to the same place.
In mystery.
I have lived 49 times on Earth, and many more on other worlds.
Are the answers we seek.
Once, long ago, I visited Earth on a great ship. This drawing tells the story of that visit.
I have had 87 lives on Earth.
But it's not the number, you know. It's that you live them that counts.
Dearly departed, death is a life-changing experience.